Hello everyone, it's Miss Carrie here. I hope you are staying safe and well. I'm missing you all lots, but have done a technique class for grade 2 to 4 for you to practice along with me at home. It's all quite on the spot and you will need a chair for your makeshift bar. We can't travel as much as we would in the studio, do leaps and things like that, because there just isn't the room for most of us at home, including myself. But this should keep your technique up until we are back in the studio. So we're going to start at the bar, so make sure you've got a chair. Both sides. Okay, pedaling through. Just the upper backs. Coming off the bar, standing tall. Well done. Okay, next we have pliés and we will take them in first and in second and in fifth. We take two demi-pliés, two rises. Grand plié, extend in entendu to second close, extend, come to second, repeat in second, demi, stretch, rise and stretch, grand plié, close entendu into fifth, plié and a stretch, rise, instead of a grand plié here, we're going to do a full port de bras and then we will just finish there and you can take it on the other side. I will stay facing you. Take a breath. Cheer rises. Grand plié. Close into first, then into fifth. Port de bras. she rises. Exercise is tonges and fonges. We're going to take one divan, two divan, three divan, flex, stretch, close. Same to second one, two, three, flex, stretch, close. Derriere, might just need to move forward for this little bit. Derriere, and one, two, three, flex, stretch, and then we fonge. Then we take fondue to devon, fondue à la seconde, fondue derrière, and then we take one more to à la seconde, coming up into a fifth on a rise, and plié, and then we repeat on the other side. Taking the other side. Keep that supporting leg lifted and long. Stretch all the way to the ends of the toes. Position. Rising up. This time, can you see if you can take the other arm off? Well done. The next exercise is prep for Grand Battement. So we take a tendu devant, we're just lifting to 90 degrees and controlling it down. 90 degrees, controlling it down. 90 degrees, controlling it down. And a fondue. And back to fifth. Then we take a full pull de bras forwards and stretch, 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 stretch. Turn to the bar. At the bar, we're taking our prep for Grand Battement in second. Again, just to 90 degrees. I want to see the control. I want to see the leg turned out. I want to see the knee on top, and I want to see the toe stretch. We lift it. One, control, two, control. Three, control, and then we end in a fondue. Take it up towards the working leg, and then everybody else will turn to do it on the other side, and I will turn back to you so that you can see what I'm doing. We'll repeat it on the other side. Well done. Okay, now we're going to do a stretch in the centre, so make sure that you've got plenty of room and there's no obstacles that you could trip on. Take yourself safely to the floor and come down. And just release the legs. And forward we go. Push the legs down. Good. One leg on top of the other. Stretch all the way down. Flex the feet off the floor, coming out, in, out, in, out, in, and curl, round, curl, sit nice and tall. And bring one into a retire. Get your hips nice and centered, stretch tall, over we go. Stretch and change legs. Yourself around, stretch stretching out the backs.
If you want to, split your legs so you can get lower.
And come in and groin stretch. Open up the hips, stretch, take yourself all the way down, good, and change legs. Okay, simple port de bras. It's quite hard to do on the spot and on carpet. I will try as best I can for you. We take a breath and first, second, plie up to fifth, chasse forward, and take it back. Transferring the weight to en face. We take a pas de bourrée. Behind, side, front, and then we take a full port de bras forwards and stretch into fifth, and then I might just need to move back slightly to do it all on the other side. Okay, follow with me. Lovely. Okay, the last exercise we're going to do today is our jumps, and we're going to include an entrechat, which is something we can do on the spot that's a little bit more technical. It basically means jumping vertically in the air and beating your feet in front and behind. So we take a fifth position and we're going to beat behind and in front. Behind front, behind front, behind front. Changement. Change behind front, behind front, behind front. Changement. We take échappé, 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 and relevé or retiré, whichever you want to do. Ready to start again. Take the other side. Make sure you're beating behind and in front. Squeeze as you go into the échappés. Retiré or relevé. Excellent. Okay, everyone, we're going to say goodbye and take a nice reverence now. Thank you so much for joining me in my very small space. I hope it gave you something to do. And I will put up another video as soon as I can. Stay safe and stay well.